Hey, black people. Tell them you gay and collect Social Security. Lose your job. I'm serious. Cause just take away, just like that. I'm proof positive. Yeah. They can kill you in the hospital in time to get ready. They can pull guns on you in Ferguson County and shoot you. They can shoot you for playing your radio loud. Man, I won't hear that. They can strip and search you in New York. Y'all ain't paranoid? That the South rising again? And they're gonna start spraying us with water hoses and shooting us down and stuff? Hanging us and dragging us from cars again? Collect Social Security. You're paranoid. We need medicine. And we gay. Even if you got a woman, you gay. Yeah, ain't you tired of collecting menial pay compared to everybody else? Not allowed to have a career in America and just call anything but your name behind your back? Yeah. Ain't you tired of how America treating you, black people, African Americans? I am. And I ain't even African American. I just got included with the race. So what y'all gonna do? Collect Social Security and move to Canada where you get free health care? So you don't have to pay a big hospital bill like Rodney King after $1 million suits? That's all he got? He's getting beat like that. But you paranoid that you gonna get beat like that? I am. Collect Social Security. Here's the alternative. You ain't got cell drives. Just go in and ask simple and Social Security. That's all you gotta do. Get some income coming in. Then we'll help you. Pretty soon they're gonna cut that off, probably. Yeah. Then you got hydros to eat from until they throw you out your houses or apartments and have us all walking around like sackcloth. We'll collect Social Security till they do, because you spend the money back on their products anyway. They don't buy or sell your hoods. So collect it and lay back. And go to the clubs like you want to do and jam with the party girls like the one that lost her damn kid and went to trial and they let her go. Go jam with them, the abortionists and all of them. Go ahead, brothers. They call you fags. They get that nut. Like Tupac said, they can't adjust, don't adjust either. Like, man, I get you on your feet, they don't help you. Start off young, too, right after high school. Go collect Social Security and buy a house. Or four of y'all friends, or five of y'all friends, how many of it is, buy a mansion. Then when you're ready to separate, sell it, and get into real estate, that's what you do. Go collect Social Security, because that little check I got for minimum wage after high school, when they was getting paid $16 an hour to white dudes, wasn't worth it. Look at me. Look how I look. Look at my face. I lost my innocence working so hard like a Hebrew slave. You be a Hebrew slave if you want to. You ain't smart enough to collect Social Security and put it all together like Asian people and buy a house. And then when you're ready to depart, sell it and split the money, you're dumb. Tell you how to get on your feet. They won't help you with welfare stuff.